any party willing to put their politics above the very principle of democracy does not deserve to be in control. If that's the thinking that the Republican Party is going to hold, we deserve to lose in November. In the 80s, we had 7 bars and 6 churches. And now we have 7 churches and no bars. Wilder is a small town, and it's a sleepy town. We don't have a whole lot, but we have a lot of potential. Early in the morning and late in the evening, no matter what direction you go, whether you're going north, south, west, east, you're gonna see fields and you're gonna see people working, mainly Latino, mainly of Mexican descent. Up above me, those are all the former mayors of Wilder.
Their skin is a little bit pale, no?
Yeah, well, they're black and white photos, some of them, so. Nope, that's not even a good offense. Throughout Wilder's history, our leadership has been white.
That Ismael, on this second Tuesday of February,
we went from being a majority white government to being an all Latino government with 2 women, one of them who is our mayor.
A meeting being presided over by first-term mayor.
Ready? Okay.
Alicia Almazan.
Welcome.
I'm proud of that. I'm very proud of that. During last fall's election.
Everything that we talk about, so this is an interim benefit. It's not meant to go to green card. It's not meant to go to citizenship.
Y si no, es que mi esposo es ciudadano.
I'm a firm believer in a representative government. Even though we're 80% Latino, there's still 20% of the population that needs to be represented. I tell people, if you don't really care about the national politics because you're frustrated with it, you have to care at the local level because this is where your everyday life is worked out. The garbage collection, the sewer, the water, and it's important that people realize that, which is why I got into local government. And in a small city like Wilder, this is where you really get to know people's needs.
And I've been surprised at our leadership there.
I would like to see Wilder become a place where you live and you might not work, but you still have an investment. I don't need to necessarily bring back the 7 bars that we had. Although I'd like, you know, it'd be nice to have at least one. But I would just like to see young people and older people working together to make this city a better place.